Very nice.
Oh, let's see what they have.
Beautiful.
The special effects are what makes it different.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my God, that says work from home. They got a candy cane drop.
What? Look at the driveway.
What? CVS work. I'm telling you, you guys very got nice. Creative. Okay, so let's hear your story.
Very nice.
All right, so as you can see, we've got two people here. We're here to do our home inspections. Okay, so we've got our lady home inspector that is decked out and with her silver dress and her little tube top. And then we've got our matching top, you know. And those are pants. These are pants down there. Just imagine, we'll go with it. So that's what we're here to do. So I see that you passed your home inspection. Congratulations.
Thank you.
I'm the guy. Okay, so you just want to make sure that you stay within all the work from home guidelines. And welcome to the team.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
And the male, I love the skirt. That's and the four, and look at the eyeballs.
Yes.
And he has a cap on. That's yeah. Yeah. Come on, now. And they got CVS print. Okay, we're gonna move over to Teresa and
Sheree.
All right.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Y'all
one
ready?
Oh no. Okay. We're still cleaning up. Ours is when MedD and commercial meets. We create a kaleidoscope of different, you know, ideas, creativity.
Love it. Let's come and nice.
Please step into our humble abode.
The pretzels are our fence.
Yes.
And this is our walkway.
Yes.
And then the back part that represents the donut hole from MedD.
What?
Nice.
Wow.
Nice. Now that's creative.
And together we are one team.
Yes.
Oh, wow. Check it out.
Nice job.
Very nice. Love it. So we're going to come around to Richard and Camille.
Well, Richard and Camille. Richard is our cameraman, as you can see. Or Brandon, CVS, or pharmacy. We build our little pharmacy home to invite the members to come in to get their prescription filled. As you can see, this guy is really sick. You know, his mouth is red. So we're here basically at CNR, Camille and Richard, you know, representing, we are the RPH, and we're dispensing Mr. So-and-so Rx so that he gets his needed medication, you know, whatever we do in our business today, taking care of our members.
That's right. Oh, I love it.
This is the door to our pharmacy, as you can see. And everybody is welcome to walk in.
Love it.
We will charge a copay if your plan design says you have a copay. If you have a head whip account, you may have a supplemental plan that will, you know, allow certain drugs to bypass and waive. So you, if it rejects under your primary account, your supplemental will pick it up and we'll be more than happy to dispense that for you. Thank you.
All right, and now we have Marika and Jacqueline.
So our house is, we both work from home, we're both sisters. We're from down south because Caremark is going to extend it all the way to down south.
Yeah.
We work from home. The red represents CVS. And we're not in a cold weather, so we have like flowers. The grass is still green.
The sun is shining.
Yes,
shining through the winter time.
Yes, this represents our rainbow. We're always happy, always, and we're taking care of our members in a happy mode.
Yeah.
And Merry Christmas.
Nice.
Oh, and we put Merry Christmas to CVS Health.
Yes. Oh my goodness. Oh, okay. So I have, I'm going to step out to get the prizes for the winning team. Now guys, I know you all think you're winners, and you are. Yes. And so I'm going to ask you to pick
your
Can we just write it on that thing and put it in the box?
Yeah. Let's just Who do you think won? Don't pick your own team.
And what are we basing
on? We're not picking our own.
Creativity, the story, and then I'm allow you to pick the winning team.
Okay.
Do we write it down?
Put it in a pack, and we'll put it in a little thing and shake it up.
Yep, and I'll be back with your prizes.
So each